Educate to set free. I am Sister Tina Joseph MBV, coming from India. I am 50 years old. I am principal, headmistress, principal of the school. School is from nursery to plus two, higher secondary school. And we have around 2,160 students, Muslim, Hindus, and Christians all together. My majority are Muslims. See, the school is of the students and teachers from all the religion, like Muslim, Hindu, and Christians. First of all, we give the motivational classes, guidance to the teachers, also to the parents and to the students, to live together, to accept and respect each religion and each person, and to live in harmony and peace. I, as a principal of the school, I entrust my day, my teachers, my staff, teaching and non-teaching staff, students, everybody, I entrust to the Lord in the Sacred Heart of Jesus. And then I begin the day. Surely the Lord protects us from all the dangers, and the day goes on with His blessings and graces. Orosa Venerini, sublime teacher of youth, who dwells in the joy of God's presence above, lead us to goodness and truth. We come to sing your praises, to give you honor due. O Mother Foundress Rosa, our works we dedicate to you.